This is Savanna Forest. Savanna Forest is in southern Africa.
What is the characteristics of Savanna Forest?
Savanna Forest is a grassland habitat. The temperature in the Savanna Forest is mild. Savanna Forest is characterized by drought conditions, so most of large plants can't grow.
What is the drought conditions?
In the savanna, there is extreme lack of water during the dry season, which lasts for half of the year without rainfall.
That's why most of large plants can't grow there.
Yes, but when you look over the savanna, you can see one large umbrella-shaped tree scattered throughout the landscape, which is acacia tree.
Acacia tree grows in savanna forest in southern Africa because of its structural and behavioral adaptation.
How does acacia tree structurally adapt to live in savanna forest?
1. Root. It has a very long root grows directly downward known as the taproot. This root searches for water as deep as 35 meters below the soil surface.
Two trunk. Its trunk is very long, so most animals except giraffe cannot reach its leaves to feed on. Acacia is adapted to survive through many months of drought in its environment. The trunk in acacia tree stores water as the hump in the camel stores fat.
Three leaves. It has tiny leaves growing on its top to help it hold in water, while soaking up sunlight needed to make food. Its leaves have sharp spines to protect them from hungry mouths of animals.
How does acacia tree behaviorally adapt to live in savanna forest?
Acacia tree can defend itself as follows. When an animal begins eating the leaves of the acacia, the tree also begins to produce a poison that makes the leaves taste very bad. Then it sends a smelly message in the wind to acacia trees nearby, telling them to start making the same poison.
Do you think this giraffe can continue eating a lot of leaves of acacia tree?
No, because the tree also begins to produce a poison that makes the leaves taste very bad.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about another umbrella-shaped tree. Kapok tree's structural and behavioral adaptation. Don't forget to share the video to your friends. Goodbye.